Hi, I'm Laurel Bill, author of the Aunt Phil's Trunk Alaska History Series. Volume 1, this one features stories from early Alaska up to 1898. Many of them were told by my aunt, who is on the cover of my books. My Aunt Phyllis Downing Carlson was one of Alaska's most respected historians. She wrote for national magazines and newspapers and won national awards for her work. So when I inherited her entire body of work, I knew I had to do something with it. So the first book shares the stories, as I said, from early Alaska up to the Klondike Gold Rush. It begins with where the Alaskan natives crossed the Bering Sea land bridge and how they settled in various parts of Alaska. It's also got the stories of how the Russians came into the country. They wanted our furs. And then it also shares the stories of the Americans coming north and finding gold. You have the gold rushes of the Koyukuk, Juneau Douglas, the Cook Inlet, as well as the Klondike Gold Rush. The Klondike Gold Rush, that came about because one lazy man decided to take a nap instead of chop wood for his wife, and he had a dream about salmon going upstream, and instead of having scales on their body, they had gold nuggets all over them with great big gold pieces for eyes. And when he woke up, he thought that meant he'd have a really good luck fishing. So he flipped a coin. Heads go upstream, tails go downstream. He went downstream. And there he stumbled across nuggets in what was Rabbit Creek that started the Klondike Gold Rush of 1897-1898. Other nuggets that you can find in Aunt Phil's Trunk, Volume 1, stories like the last shot of the Civil War happened in the Bering Sea of Alaska. Also, I learned Secretary of State Seward, who was about the only guy who wanted Alaska in the first place, was almost assassinated the same day Lincoln was murdered. These stories and many more can be found in Aunt Phil's Trunk, Volume 1. For more stories, check the website www.AuntPhil'sTrunk.com.